here today because I believe in the NHS. I think it's really important for the people of Britain to protect this national institution that's getting slowly destroyed.